Watch it, I got the death grip.
You?
I'm doing okay. I'll need a stick to walk, but I should be back at work soon enough.
Good.
I heard about Lance. What a little prick, huh?
Yes.
Never trust a man who walks the streets in his pajamas, that's what I say. Glad you killed him. I hope it was painful for the prick.
I think it was. You know, I just didn't think he was like that.
Tommy, for a raging lunatic, you're pretty naive. I'll be back at work soon. Teach you a thing or two about life, you hear?
Take your time, Ernest. Look after yourself.
Hay requests. Te lo digo, pero lo que te digo es mentira. Muy pocos ustedes entienden mis palabras. You are my brothers. It's one big musical family aquí por Radio Espantoso.
Whatever.
Yo, brother, where'd you land that funky, fresh silver helmet of yours? Those wings on the side are wicked, Monty.
Stop calling me a wench.
I have much to teach you, Wench Amy. Only if you would listen. For many centuries...
She's always giving me a hard time.
Then Magic went on the radio, and everybody said, what a way to go. The moment he went on the air, it was plain to see a new phase was here. He started out playing.
Thank you.
Tommy Facetti. How's it going, Mr. Big Shot? I hear all these things about you. Some kind of player in town now, eh?
Paul, you're drunk.
No, you should be proud. I ain't drunk. I had a couple and some treats. I've been a bit of a couple of days, you know. Anyway, don't give me that. I ain't a mug. Who set you up in this town? Oh, me, that's who.
Really?
Don't give me that, don't. I introduced you to people. I showed you the ropes. Did a lot of stuff for you, and this is how you repay me. You ignore me. You won't give me a way in, or after all I did for you. What do you think I am, a div or something?
Paul, take it easy. I've been busy. Don't be an idiot.
I ain't no idiot, Moose. That's what I said in Boston. You are skip the trouble, son, because you're going to get it. Tommy, mate, please. Use me, big O, please. Don't laugh at me.
Paul, get some sleep, seriously.
For as long as I want.
Salivex tastes like your own saliva. That's because at Salivex's state-of-the-art production facilities, we use salivation philanthropists who make Salivex all day. Salivex, when it comes to personal dryness upstairs, we're deadly serious.
Giggle cream, it makes dessert funny.
Hi, this is Adam First, and you made a very informed choice. On with the records.
It's Wave 103. Give me an ID. Time's flies and fashion with my girl I love. In a room without a door, a kiss is not enough.
Be easy! Yo, you got it! You got it!